again Philadelphia. 3 minutes gone now in the third quarter. Pass to Hero. Three-pointer. And James pulls it down. He made the only free throw attempt he had earlier in the game. Philadelphia leading by three. Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes have gone. Pass to Eaton. Kicks it out to James. Shot clock at 6. The shot, no good.
And he's supposed to see how it's shot.
Morant looking around. Takes a 3. And here is Kaminsky. Fires for 3. And it's Morant missing. Here's Philadelphia. 3-point lead. And it's James missing.
He's not the guy that you want to give a wide open look from 3-point range. They're lucky that that one doesn't cost points. He's going to punish you if you leave him open. He's more than willing to take the open 3 when he's got it.
James right side. Here's English.
Oh!
Inside, but makes up for it with an aggressive stop.
Yeah, the big man not going to slow him down from getting that deuce.
It's blocked.
And having Eaton protecting the rim, that's about the same as building a brick wall around the basket. Just nothing gets over him. What an intimidating down low.
Now a timeout called by Miami.
Good work.
There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock to the game clock for the lead. And Gilbert Arenas, good for 3. Arenas has got 8 points here in this quarter.
And the jumper from Arenas, nice finish there. He is an aggressive scorer, especially off the dribble.
Livingston looking for the opening. Hits the target from 18 feet. And Philadelphia leads by 1.
Well, they're trying to take command of this game, but it's been competitive so far.
Yeah, everybody trying to get away from the ball. The threads are keeping them close. This has been highly competitive.
And as we conclude the third quarter, what a game. Either team giving ground. Philadelphia ahead. They lead by 1.
Make it, we'll get it. What are you talking about?
And with these teams locked in a very close contest, this fourth quarter promises to be a good one. So it's Philadelphia now. It's a 1-point game. Smith up top. Baseline Jay on the way. And good as it just snugs right down through the net.
And this is the effort you want to see out of your guys.
They don't got to be from the field.
A great example out here of just a no-quit team
they don't gotta be
continuing to compete until the final buzzer.
Here's Arenas. And there's the drive. And slam dunk by Arenas.
It's fun to just watch Arenas play. He's electric, has his own style, and what an explosive play right there.
Good dunk on Karl Malone.
I think that's Dwight Howard's favorite play. He loves going up for the hoop. Outstanding chemistry between him and his teammate there.
Yeah, easy call.
Second team foul. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown from Philadelphia.
And guys, how about the unselfishness and all about working that ball around, shifting the defense,
and just seeking out
the best shot.
Something else that has stood out is their up-tempo offense. And these guys have been on the track all game long. They're creating high percentage looks, getting out there on the fast break.
On the wing, Green. Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession.
Substitution on the court.
We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. To the paint. And the dunk by Giannis.
See, you can throw that pass just about anywhere, even the top of the square for Giannis to go and get.
Over in the corner, Green. Here's the floater. Mobley a screen. And here's Arenas outside. Sinks the triple. Arenas has got 6 points in the quarter.
And he's just living out beyond the arc right now. What a weapon to have on the floor.
Seems to be taking it on his shoulders aggressively to shrink this lead. They really needed those points.
He's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go, baby. It is showtime. From deep, Arenas. And again, Miami with the triple.
Wow, look at the damage this young man is doing from deep. And there's another one.
Game is on the line. He wants the ball. No one knows he stepped up to stop it.
English's shot is good.
Both teams running perimeter-oriented plays that are working.
Well, both of them looking towards the three-point line. And I like to see that, especially when the results are made buckets.
Pass to Howard. And Howard with the stuff.
And no answer for Dwight Howard. That deep inside the paint, always looking to throw it down.
This dude's name is the Miami Heat boys. Wow. That's really crazy. I don't know if I'm gonna be losing, but I'll win.
Now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Guys, over the break, Chauncey Billups had some advice for his team. He said,
I never had that on my team.
Do it as a team. We have to rely on one another, trust one another, and help one another. Let's go get this. Kevin, back to you.
Okay, David, thanks. Out to the right wing.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
And there's the whistle. That goes on for Kaminsky. And that'll be his third foul so far.
First team foul.
1:58 left in the fourth quarter.
Chemistry at its best. An unreal alley-oop.
Yeah, you're right. The pass, the catch, the dunk. All of it perfect. Here's Russell with the three. And Philadelphia grabs the miss.
Well, you make strides to get back in the ballgame, but an errant shot like that can definitely cost you any kind of momentum. Have to use better judgment there. Now, that looked easy. Two of the easier points for LeBron James in this ballgame.
And finished off by Kaminsky.
Man, he sure can get off the floor.
He's one of the best in the business, absolutely. Here's English. Good, and a nice assist from Fox. English has got the lead up to 10 now for Philadelphia. Hero from long range. Buries the long-range jumper.
Tyler Hero ready to pull the trigger at any time.
Here he goes. And the rejection by Smith. The three from English. The offensive rebound.
Tearing him to shreds here tonight. And the thing about English, even when he's having a game like this, he's never gonna get on on that emotional roller coaster. He doesn't get in your face. It's just another night at the office.
Drills it from outside.
Well, the teammates are fired up, and so is D'Lo.
41 seconds left in the fourth. A pass to Fox. And stolen by Russell. Dragons to the hoop. Yes!
Well, D'Angelo Russell not scared of the big moment.
And that's an intentional foul.
First personal foul. Second team foul.
He drops the first one, and that puts them up by five.
That's English. Taking two shots.
And the second free throw, no good. A tough break there. So is Miami now. Through the contact from long range, and he almost got the hoop to fall. Instead, he'll shoot three at the line.
Yeah, you hate to give up.
He makes the second free throw, and that narrows the lead down to just three. And so he's going to
make another one.
And that brings them within two here.
Tremendous job at the line, as usual. You can always bank on him in those situations.
Good on the first, and that makes it a three-point lead.
Now, not shying away from the moment, it's De'Aaron Fox's time with a big opportunity to knock it down. And just like that, this game is a two-possession affair.
Now a timeout called by Miami. They're trailing by four. 23 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Guys, what's your take?
Score, then hope for some missed free throws or a turnover at the other end.
Yeah, this won't be easy, so a little bit of luck will go a long way for them to get back in.
For three, it drops. And that shot brings them to within just one.
The nerves on this guy.
Not backing down from this moment here. When the game is close, he kicks it up a notch.
High pressure moment here for De'Aaron Fox. No need to rush. Just focus on the hoop.
And they stop the clock as soon as they can with the intentional foul.
Yeah, no way that should have taken so long. They don't have that much time to waste. They need to foul immediately.
And so both free throws are good. And it's a four-point ballgame.
Ooh, I think that's a wrap. And I can tell you, you can't have more pressure-packed free throws than the ones that are going to seal the game.
And that's in the gym range, Kevin. He can pull up and knock it down from anywhere.
And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
What?
So he comes up empty at the line. Fox with the steal. Yeah. And he commits the intentional foul.
Yo, they're not letting him make free throws.
Get the second one, and that will put them up by two. And stolen by LeBron. And so they foul intentionally. So the first one drops, and that makes it a three-point lead. And so he drops them both. It's a four-point ballgame. On deep, Arenas, it's off.
Philadelphia. I was supposed to have a game. I won two. Thank you. I won one. I won that. Not good cocky.
I'm not so good.
Yeah, then he does. Anyway, I can do it.